red wine soaked, dry aged prime rib. Wrap in cheesecloth and cover in a bottle of wine. Put that in the fridge and get ready for a nap.
3 weeks later.
Unwrap the mummified piece of meat and check out that incredible color. Slicing into it, the smell is unbelievable. Slightly nutty with hints of red wine. Sear, baste, slices through like butter, but what matters most is the taste. Super tender, definitely get that wine flavor. I think we're onto something with this.